Right, back to some Peter Milne tunes. I'm going to start with a slow Strathspey card, James O. Forbes, of course. James O. Forbes, of course.